It's that late?
You know, you smoke too much of that shit. That shit gonna rob you of your ambition.
Not if your ambition is to get high and watch TV.
Oh, y'all a couple of cheap charms, huh? But don't get up. I got it.
Just a regular cool water.
What? Space out with a $2 small cool water. America runs on Dunkin'. With free cancellations, bookers book now and ask their boss later.
Do you want breakfast or
dinner? Be a booker at booking.com.
I've never seen anything like it.
Charlie.
It's unbelievable. It's a terrible scene.
Oh, I
can't believe it. Now, look at this.
Damn. I heard you had a murderous killing last night, Chief Humphrey McGillihorn. But it here looks intense.
That's right, Black Dynamite. It does look intense.
And it is. My wife of 13 years just walked out on me. I forgot to put deodorant on, and I got hemorrhoids in my ass nipples.
Hemorrhoids in your ass nipples must make for painful farts. But I think what Black Dynamite's talking about is all these chopped up body parts.
Oh, yeah, that. I guess that's pretty bad, too. This guy's body is all over the place. There was a leg in the dumpster, a foot over there, and a pilot.
Hey, what's this over here?
No!
Arnold? That's no baby Arnold. More like an elephant trunk. That's Ringo Mandingo. I'd recognize that tooth steak anywhere. What?
Ever since we were teeny weeny, Cousin Ringus Winkie was long like a fish.
Mama, look here! You're gonna be amazed! I finished the school year with no missed days and 10 straight A's!
Come and get my grade!
For you, poor home. I didn't know you were part of an itty-bitty committee. At least you have good personality.
Yeah, Ringo had it all. And with that thing, he can never lose. I would give anything and my mama just to walk in his underoos.
Why would anyone want to kill a man with such a beak?
As soon as a black shaft starts to rise, the man has to bring it down. Can you dig it?
Nah, black dynamite ain't the man's this time. This is the work of a serial killer. This makes the fourth black porn star this week. They were all supposed to be in that new interracial skin flick.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've seen horse on horse. We've seen horse on girl, boy on girl, boy on horse, black boy on horse. We've seen white girl on horse. And now, we are about to break the last erotic taboo there is left. The first black on white boy. Willow Wagner and the chocolate rated triplets.
The first one to get picked off was Slappy Long Stroke 'em. Then Humpy Dangle, Darth Invader, Elvis Presley, Dickie Jiggler, and now Ringo Mandingo.
Ooh, now that's a mouthful. We need to do something.
Now you stay out of this one, Black Dynamite. We don't need your vigilante justice on this case.
Now see there? I wouldn't even say this.
Thousandth game in the wreck, which. Originally played.
Don't go jump off a bridge, Black Dynamite.
Your reverse honky psychology don't work on me, Cocker. Black Dynamite's on the case.
Hey, T, we found two bowling balls.
Yeah, I don't want to see the playmaking glass.
Just like Ringo.
They say it's the motion of the ocean, not the size of the boat. But I guess neither one matters when you got a sweet throat.
That should be your name. Sweet throat. Kind of rolls off the tongue like cream corn.
Okay, now, we can't let all these sweet throats and panties distract us from our foreign mission.
Oops, sorry.
Now, Bullhorn, I'm gonna need you to go undercover. Deeper than you ever been before. I want you to pretend to be one of these so you can bring this sucker down.
Don't worry, Black Dynamite. I'll go deeper than any DC diver or oil drill. I'll be the best undercover lover and find Cousin Ringo's killer. Ladies, as you can see, I'm just an ordinary porn star. Split sucking for a cheese. But would any of you professional hoes happen to know who wrong Ringo Mandingo?
That's good. Game 1000 is with the randos. Let's go. I ain't getting no bombs though. Come on, please. Please, bro, let's go. Let's go. Don't be at the tree. Right with it. I was coming with the roof. Thank you.
The new DQs from our Blizzard menu is here. So many flavors like brownie dough, caramel cannonball, and back again, cotton candy. Plus, even more of our favorites, back just for summer. It's worth the wait, though. Right, Dad? Dad needs a Blizzard. Yeah.
How many of you all together?
Thank you. Happy tastes good.
Do you think the Dr. Cosmic Gulot in space is still called cosmic?
Or is it just a regular culotta?
What? Space out with a $2 small culotta. America runs on Dunkin'.
The 2 for $5 makes it last deal from McDonald's is that. Choose from some of your all-time favorites.
As Claire picks up her fare, she wonders, could she use machine?
How many are together?
And as Kevin keeps the morning line moving, he's thinking about how facial recognition can eliminate the wait entirely. Smart people with great ideas are all around us, and they can code even without a 4-year degree.
Or I'll come higher next time.
Talent they need.
Hey, how many of you all together? Who pass out? Well, I saw the rap coming around. I was jumping the rap. Okay. Good put back. That's me, I gotta hit that. Oh. Wow.
Experience is the best teacher.
Yeah, but somebody's gotta teach experience. Never mind, it sounded deep when I thought it. I just wish I could think deep about who this killer is so we can save all of them.
Here you go, Black Dynamite. To one of the grips in general. Enjoy.
Wait. Roscoe, say what you just said again.
Enjoy?
No, before that.
To one of the grips in general?
Before that.
Here you go.
After that.
Black Dynamite?
Yes. And what's on Black Dynamite's plate?
Grits and Jell-O?
Exactly. Quick, what does Jell-O do besides taste f***ing with grits?
Wiggle? Jiggle!
And why is Jell-O so wiggly and jiggly?
Jell-O is so wiggly and jiggly because it's made with gelatin, which is formed with the pulp.
All my shit's off, lady ass.
A sword? You damn right, honey B.
Yeah, I know it's still. Oh, block? Alright. I was lagging the whole time I've been sitting. The one time I hit the ball.
Definitely, don't put a white bitch or you'll end up dead.
tell me. Fucking dumbass. How many of y'all together again? Oh, you don't know nobody else? That's me. Okay. Why you stop? Damn. Okay. Would have made me rich. Okay. Oh, man. You can bring that back, huh? You know, if you got it, if you ain't got it, keep that shit right up. Good switching. I see L2. Why they made me do a fucking euro? That's me, you pass. They just don't want me to hit nothing.
is he going to see?
I gotta score some. I gotta score a bucket, man. This is not looking good, man. I had that steal too. I wish you would have let him pass that. I jumped that steal. Couldn't have made me step any farther in on that shit.
What's this social security alert?
It's a free alert if we find your social security number
on
the
dark
web. Because I was a little worried about my information getting
out of
the box.
Okay.
Somebody thinks it's hilarious. We need social security alerts from this government.
You think
we're
dumping
cosmic
blood in space
is
so
cool? Oh. I got one.
With a $2 small culotte, America runs on Duncan.
Previously, old black dynamite.
We finally have enough flu vaccine to immunize every man, woman, and child in the black community. And it's 100% free and mandatory for all blacks.
Sounds like a code for the BBG.
BBG? What's that black dynamite?
Close for the white girl. It's a big black genocide day. You wouldn't understand.
Oh, I thought you just gave me the big black genocide.
You damn right. Wait a minute. What? You like injecting people with poison? Then you're gonna love this.
Hell no.
Let's
see, we run that thing down. I'm back here with you. Can I take that too? We down by three.
This week, panic on the Player Brawl Express. Or that's influenza, sucker.
Hit that three. Tie it up.
Buddy B, what's wrong with me? I don't feel like myself, and whoever it is, I do feel like I don't want a damn thing to do with them.
Down by three.
Your antibiotics. Now just take two of these.
I think you better let black dynamite's a grown natural man. His body fights a
hair loss. Damn, dude. It was 1 for fucking 9, dude. I never shot that bad, ever. Ever. That's the worst. That was the fucking... Damn.
Black Dynamite, look, before I show, I wanted to give you this Zen Motor scooter of